whether or not Mr. Cameron McDonald from the CBSA had a cottage. And you said no. Do you want to reflect on that answer?
Yeah, Mr. McDonald has never referred to it as a cottage. It's a chalet. It's not a cottage.
Thankful for that clarification, Mr. Firth.
French is so useful.
Are you kidding me?